JRI supported me through this whole experience in many ways. First, financially. Second, I had support from all of the providers I work with, supervisors, my own internship I did through JRI. And it was honestly like a great placement because I was able to do my full-time work and be a part-time student and accomplish both successfully.
Absolutely the best experience I ever had. From JRI to William James College, I had emails coming to me, hang on, you can do this, it's possible. I worked with Mark Abloy from the very beginning. He worked with my hours to get my paperwork completed. And once I got enrolled into the school, I got support from the advisors, professors, financial aid. They sat down, did paperwork with me. Even a woman at the library sat down with me and helped me navigate through the computer system to learn the techniques of it.
During this process, I have received a great amount of support from the corporate office as well as my division in Taunton. And I have been at previous schools, and it's been a difficult experience.
The connections that I made with my cohort were will hopefully be long lasting. I can't see why not. They're all tremendously amazing individuals, very inspirational. Not to get too sappy, but we've had some deep moments together, and I have felt more than comfortable to share all aspects of what I'm going through with them. And they've all been really receptive.
My advice for people who wants to pursue this degree is, first, don't doubt yourself, you can do it. I think if you put that in your mind that you can do it and you have a goal for your career, you can do that while you have a family, while you have a full-time job. I think William James does a great job with this course, with like supporting and accommodating us.
I would say I highly recommend William James College. Your supervisor will probably be just as supportive as mine.
So if you're interested in going to William James, please don't hesitate to reach out to corporate or your direct supervisor or director, and they will help you navigate the process.
So if you're second guessing yourself, don't. Take that career path, take that step, and do it.